Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we were... We didn't see you enter.
It's about time you found each other. Stop tiptoeing around it.
Yes, I've found Stowe and he's found me. And here we are, together.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Abgors and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
It's time we focused on the compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait, wolf tensed, for the master of the river rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of Odin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the compass is a sailor, a captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the arrow, you'll want to hit back. But we can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody reeves!
We're pinned in!
Is there another way out?
The tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Then yon still spun for us, my stone. We've many years yet. Come on!
They're blocked inside. Let them burn!
Thank you.
I need your eyes, my friend. I had a view of the city from the roof. There is a new flotilla in the harbor.
The compass.
Bastard.
If we commandeered the Springholds at Avgosport, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Order's men will be easy to rout.
Let's focus on the compass. Kill him and the battle's won.
I can lead you straight to him, through the reeds, like Stowe's Moses. Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
May God guide our swords and cover our backs.
Don't be reckless, little voice.
I'll see you when it's done, Erke. Count on it.
Follow me. I know the path straight to the docks. We'll be able to flank them.
Deep in your debt, stranger.
Docks are burning. Take this path. You'll avoid most attention. I'll give you cover when I can.
his lapdog. You've stolen me from Frankia!
So this is the compass. Large enough to ford an ocean.
Will not...
None of you lift a finger to aid your master!
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that's a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudica was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That's enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
There you are. The Drenger we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood, more stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to Lunden in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trigger's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I am touched, Erke. I'll carry it with pride. The wind calls me back to Rambi. Best tell her the good news.
I hear you. What is wrong?
Thank the gods! I wanted to get...
If that is all...
Not so fast. Avoid breaking the jars. The sauce is delicious.
It's a demand enough.
Please, make a path through the jars so I can get out. And don't break any. The smell is awful.
Close.
Thank the gods, you've unblocked me. You must have the grace of a cat. Not a drop spilled, thank the gods. I owe you my freedom.
This place is heavily guarded.
I have never seen a nun play such an instrument.
I learned the tile harp from church. I used it for coin. Turned away from God to a life of sin. The Gleeman, we were called. The finest bards in all London. Our music moved statues to tears, but no more. The Lord demanded I return to the fold. I begged Izane to join me, but she still toils with devil and drink. Music and dice have led her astray. She and that Kine Wolf. All my financial woes stem from their greedy shenanigans.
You have debts, you mean? Large enough to send you into hiding.
How dare you imply that I hide behind my cloth from men who would break my instruments for a mere 50 silver?
50 silver I can cover. But for that sum, I want to hear the Gleeman perform together. One last time.
Oh, you are temptation-wrapped redemption, stranger. I have missed the dice dearly. Perhaps God has other plans.
Itaque motorumque Christi Fidelium explentes.
It habe el nepith.
We sinister Christi's terram apque.
Fainets we were runa. Kinning is...
Oh!
This is not the first time I've heard a skull sing through tears.
It's my beloved Ostrid. She loves me no more. Thus my quill stays dry. No poetry falling from its once proud beak.
Can you only write verse when you're in love?
Surely. I've not written a ballad about God since I was a girl. Only love moves my heart.
Some of the best verses I have ever heard were thrown in battles of wit and rhyme, not lovesick crowing.
Oh, I have never seen such a battle. Please, enlighten me.
In our battles for glory and blood, we do sing, and give praise to the High One, for Odin is king. And we beg that the High One will give us his nod, that we someday might dine alongside our war god.
Yes. Yes, I see the bricks of this verse. Fight, knight, brawl, Odin's hall. Get me my quill.
I should like to hear what music you write. Will you perform it?
If I can get Keener Wolf's bastardly face to help me with this meter. But you will have my thanks in this performance regardless.
I should not be seen in this area.
Shackle bodies, dogs of the regime! Justice will be served, and my tale will be told! Isn't it? Kid? Anyone?
Ah, thank you, my friend.
You disagree with the terms of your captivity.
If love be a crime, then yes, I do. But I'm only guilty of such a boon. Me, Keener Wolf of the Gleeman.
I see. And whose wife did you bet?
Oh, the guard captains. And the alewife Luga. And Izanay's muse. But who am I to deny women my company? Hmm?
A scoundrel and a poor friend.
That may be so, but this scoundrel will play naught but the sweetest music for his freedom. You understand? I, Keene Wolf, have been freed from my bondage and am eternally in your debt.
Make good use of your freedom, then. Apologize to your friends and stay out of trouble.
Izanay, Kit, and Keene Wolf.
To get on the other side.
Stay alert.
Kit and Kina. It is all the gleaming. Now we will see if they play the square.
This new material doesn't hold a flame to the intensity of Izane's older work.
Come one, come all! Friends! Fans! Lovers! You demanded our reunion and thus God has gifted our merry trio with just such an assembly!
With fresh poems bestowed on me by a new muse. One with a heart of a warrior and eyes of frost.
And two thrill.
I love you, Kino!
Really, friend of fighters, yeah! Come one and come all. May we meet up once more inside Odin's great hall.